Valley Road.
Quite an actually reliable vehicle to perform. We would like to invite you out to the platform of the library.
Traction motor, diesel engine, there's some big motors right there, diesel, sandblasting a car over there. Rolling into the station and they'll turn, this is a locomotive on a turntable. And sitting outside.
Track number one onto the turntable to now balance the locomotive. Now what does that mean? Well, he actually has to balance all the weight of the locomotive on a 6-foot bearing in the center of the table, so all the weight is in the center and the sides can freely spin around. And he'll know when he's balanced out and ready to spin when you see a slight dip on the right hand side of the turntable. Once it comes down where that small wheel meets that rail, we'll know that he's hit his balance point and then can begin spinning around, much like an elaborate teeter-totter, to make sure that it slides freely. Started being superseded by diesel-type locomotives. such as this one here, our GP-38-2, manufactured in the early 1970s for the Southern Railway, number 5044. It would later become a part of the Norfolk Southern fleet until TVRM purchased the locomotive at auction to return it back to service with us here at the museum. Now, ladies and gentlemen, we're now lining up onto track number 2 so we can bypass the consist on the right-hand side, merge back into track number 1 via a switch on the opposite end, go in reverse decouple, and that will effectively put the locomotive on the opposite end of our train. So now with visual inspection, we're lined up onto track number 2, and the locomotive will now pull forward. And ladies and gentlemen, with that, we will now slowly begin making our way in this direction for our repair and restoration shop tour before reboarding for Grand Junction. Noticed as we pulled back into Grand Junction, we split off and to the right as we are now turning our train around by use of a three-point turn on what is called the Y. The Y is spelled W-Y-E and shaped like a triangle made out of track, and so when we pulled into Grand Junction, we split to the right, switching tracks in the process, and are now preparing to go in reverse, splitting back into the left, switching tracks again, and then we'll pull forward to arrive at Grand Junction, completing that three-point turn. So you will notice if you start... Ladies and gentlemen, at this time, we would like to thank all of our pastors for riding with us here today on the Missionary Ridge Local. We hope you will come back and see us on this and many other fine excursions that we do offer here at the Tennessee Valley Railroad Museum. We hope you have a wonderful rest of your day there, and we will see you here shortly on the platform, offloading the train the same as we unloaded, now between cars 1 and 2 at the head end of the open-air car 1000 on the platform. Ladies and gentlemen, next stop will be Grand Junction.
you think?